How to install HDO Box on Firestick using downloader app. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this quick tutorial, I'll be showing you how you can easily install HDO Box on Firestick. So first thing, what you need to remember is HDO Box is not directly available on Amazon App Store, so therefore you will have to sideload it by adding an HDO Box downloader code in the downloader app. So make sure to download or install and use ExpressVPN on your Firesticks for safe and secure streaming. So follow those on-screen instructions. So just follow the on-screen instructions from over here. So in step one, just turn on your Firestick device and go to Firestick Home as shown in the screen and simply click on the settings icon and then select my Fire TV option. To enable the developer option, click about. If you already have enabled the developer option, you can simply proceed to the step 10. So you can skip the video if you already have enabled the developer option to step 10 when I'm in the step 10. So if you haven't, just follow along. Click on the Firestick TV option quickly at least 7 times to simply enable the developer option once again. So once you do that, so stop clicking once you reach that. And now simply developer option will appear in the menu. So click on it. Choose apps now. Choose apps from unknown sources to turn it on, just like you do in Android. So now return to the Firestick Home menu by pressing the home icon on the remote and click on find. So once you locate and find, simply click on search and type in the downloader and press search. Select the downloader app icon from the list available in the Amazon store and simply tap get and download. Download it, and once you download it, just open it. Open the application, make sure that you allow everything from over here. And finally, when you open the app interface, just click on the search bar and simply search in for HDO Box. And from the movies and TV categories, you can also try clearing the case by simply heading over to your settings on your Fire Stick. So downloading will start and wait for it to finish. Once the download ends, simply click on install just like this. And once you click on done, you can delete the to free up the space for your case. And once you do all of that, just like that, you have successfully installed HDO Box on Firesticks. So that is it for today, guys. I hope this video was informational. If it was, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.